Hello everyone, this is Jessica from the Little White House. I've had these Cabbage Patch doll heads for a really long time, and I decided I was going to put them to use. They're a little dirty, but they should clean up. I have my doll heads, what you use for the body. Old pill cases. Instead of just throwing them away, they're good enough, I can repurpose them. So now I have my doll heads, my material for the bodies, scissors, my thread, needles. I've got some stuffing to fill the bodies up, but no pattern. I looked for some patterns, but no luck. So I went online and started searching for Cabbage Patch doll body pattern. I did eventually find a pattern, simple pattern, on Pinterest. No way of printing it in the size that I needed. Now what? The pattern looks easy enough. Maybe I can make my own. To make your own pattern, just grab an old newspaper, pencil, marker, scissors, a ruler. To be sure the body is going to be the size that I need it, I'm going to use my son's teddy bear. I need to make sure the body is going to be big enough for the heads. As the pattern shows, it's just a simple one-piece cutout.